One thing I noted in the film was that Clifford never goes to the bathroom. Are
He
we
does go
thinking?
to the bathroom.
Well, I mean, I'm saying go to the bathroom. I mean, I could have said does he poo? Like, you know what I mean? Like,
Okay.
how big are the poos? Like, I was trying to be polite, but
Right, I see. Yeah.
yeah.
You're more of a kitchen sink man for number ones.
I'm just wondering, like, how big do you think his poos would be, do you think?
Clifford doesn't actually have an anus.
That's good to know.
If you screenshot the movie, and someone has screenshotted it and sent it to me on social media, that if you look closely, there's no
There's no
rectum on the
butthole.
dog. They
Yeah.
didn't animate a rectum because it's a kid's film. I feel like a lot of kids are going to be racing to the cinema after they see this one.